Yo, what is up, homies? Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be bringing you what I think is the most OP Leatherface build. So with that being said, big swings, attack damage increased by 10%, but stamina consumption tied to attacks is 300% more costly. And two cycle charge, while revving your chainsaw, you regenerate 60% stamina, and then feral for savagery. In my opinion, you always want to have savagery maxed out on Leatherface, but that comes in clutch with the two cycle charge, so I don't have to spend a lot of skill points and savagery, and then 24% harvesting, and then endurance. With our build, you're just gonna always want to make sure you have the max stamina capacity possible. And for our main thing, we're gonna have level 1 reduced chainsaw overheat, and then level 2 stalling resistance with insta activation. And here's a skill tree if you guys want to take a look at it. But with that being said, homies, we're gonna hop straight on into the video. Let's get it. Alright, let's get it. Of course, and we're getting bullied right off the bat. Nice. Love it. Love it. Alright, this instant chainsaw activation is sweet, so we don't gotta waste no time. Oh, I missed. Dude, I'm throwing. Alright, let's destroy this. Now, this is a full group of victims, so they're partied up together. So, we'll see how this goes. So, we're gonna have comms. It's fine. I'm off there. She doubled back. Okay. I'm gonna move over here to destroy this. I wonder if he knows he's visible. Probably doesn't. Gonna go and head this way though. There's Connie. Oh, alright, Leland, that's fine. He headed upstairs. Yep, that's where he's going. Break this just so we don't get stunned. There we go. Leland's out. That's good. I got my revenge from that stun first half of the game. It was nice. We'll go ahead and get this out of the way. Is that exit open? Oh no. We don't have time to feed Grandpa. There we go, got jewelry, she collapsed. Two might get out, yeah. We got that one, so that matters. Oh, it's still on cooldown. Alright, so yeah, she's gonna do her thing. On that, yep, alright. Alright, so we're gonna hop into game two. But let's see if we can do more than last game. I just got bullied right off the bat. So let's see if we can redeem from that. They already made a lot of noise. There you go. Anna Dawn. This build is just absolutely insane. It's at least two heads. It's nasty. But you gotta make sure you rev your chainsaw first a decent amount. And then it'll knock them down, give you time to get that second hit off, which is nice. Head back this way. Oh no, a barricade. Oh, Hitchhiker's down there. I was so confused for a second. I was like, wait, what? Right, I'm gonna head back this way. He's going that way. Let's see if anybody's down this way. Hello, good friends. Is anybody home? Alright. I'm gonna go ahead up top, feed Grandpa. Lock that behind you. Or behind me, I shall say. I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Better collect this and then wake up Grandpa. Fuse is not open, so that's good. He's downstairs. Go ahead and get rid of this. Alright. Is that door latched? It is. I'm just gonna leave that latched. Cook? Yes, coming in clutch with the double padlock. I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of this. I'm getting bad vibes about that door. You want out in side garden? Nope. Alright. Let's see what we got here. Let's go ahead and head back this way. It might still be in the basement, honestly. I know we get up here. Oh no, I shouldn't have done that. That was a mistake on my part. Oh, but she's done for. We caught her. Oh. Well, that just happened. Yep, the game bugged out. Alright. Since that happening, we're gonna go ahead and do one more game. Cause something just messed up. So I'll see y'all in the next game. Alright, we're back. Not sure what quite happened last round. But I'm pretty sure the game bugged out, so. Anyway, let's get this. Yikes. Alright, we gotta get rid of these two. It's gonna be real disturbing. Here's Sunny. No, come back here. Let's go. I don't know why he did that. This build is just so good, man. Two hits is just nutty. Someone's over there by the chicken. By the chicken. There we go. There's Leland. I'm gonna get shoulder check watch. Or not. I guess I'm not gonna get shoulder checked. I just hit the wrong way though. Oh no. Time. Move. Oh no. Oh, I got shoulder checked. Oh no. Get him, hitchhiker, get him. I'm gonna unlock this. I'm about there to get him. Oh, okay. Alright. One more to go. And then there was one. Go ahead, feed him, Johnny. There you go. Oh. I went to the wrong side. Whoops. There you go. Okay, he tried to go there. Johnny up there closing. Or yeah, I think that's Johnny up there closing or something. Go ahead and feed Gramps again. Grandpa should be level 2. Hitchhiker goes and feeds him. Alright, now get him level 2. Oh, my bad. I wonder where they're at. We're gonna find out. Go check the back garden, or not back garden, the porch. Okay, so they're still in the house. super set on here. Somewhere. Would be mind blowing if they are. Or is it just level up grapple? And go from there. Oh, they skipped. Alright. Well, that's a rip. Alright, homies. This is gonna be the end of the video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. With that being said, make sure to drop a comment, like, and subscribe. And I'll catch you homies on the next one. Adios.